Yeah, my actions are genuine, but I don't really understand exactly everything associated to the moment of the sense of everything associated to the way that people kinda move right through to the belief of everything that they exactly wanna do, that they don't understand the analytical point of anything that they exactly really do. It's kind of like the life has forced us to be in this endless ability or way of understanding within time of everything we ever try to say, and that we can never not move away from anything associated to the pain of everything we try to do to every single day. So we're stuck serving a lot of people. Hey, but what is the point of anything when you just disconnect? Okay, what is the point of the sense of anything you're gonna think about? And if there's a way that you're gonna move about it, it's the fairness of the sense of things that people can do now. And what is the purpose of energy that we can come right through? It must be the acute sense of the things that we can do. But it hurts lots of people with the sense of anything, because it's like you wanna do very good, affectionate things, but everything turns out wrong because the impulse and the moment of the acute energy just takes you down. And you really wanna see and you really wanna be, but you got a lot of problems with the sense of history, sense of anything that you exactly really wanna talk about, everything you ever really wanna say. And you're now, you're trying to understand the game of anything that people ever really wanna try to make you see. And then you're like, okay, where can I be? When can I expand the periphery of anything that I exactly really wanna be, in the sense of our reality, based on the way that everything's associated to the fate of everything that people say? It must still hurt deep down today. When does it make you so serious that you feel energy of the frequency through you, through your body, and the shivers of the sense of things that you do when you try to give yourself away to? When your frequency, your energy just takes you away from the ability to try to see. You really try having good intentions about everything, you got great directions, you're so serious with the satisfactions of, you got some desires but you can't explain them because it is so hard to understand them, to understand the reasoning behind everything, to understand the explanation what you ever try to do up in this nation, because you're on your own lane and you feel so bad inside that it crushes you deep down. Can you understand it right? What is the pain that we say of it? Is it supposed to be something serious, you see? Differently can we all be accepting to all the norms of everything in pain and life, of all the things you say? Must this be a different form of the understanding between every type of game that you can ever try to see, everything that you can ever really try to be? But it is the same frame bias of the synergy of the way that time gets wasted and down as you see it. And now use your one to what move and make affections to. Goddamn, the pain is down, nobody understands. It's like it was all elusive from the start, a beginning all confusion, and you try to make conclusion, but is it gonna make any sense? For what is the real of the sense that we never see when we just try to move and understand the sense of history? Was this the moment for the risks that we try to do, then we try to ignore? It's like we just go into unknown and trying to understand of all the sense of things that we would show, and that must be